Velappity is designed to help companies who perform field inspection tasks, such as risk assessments, audits, field surveys, or tests that have a need for data capture. The core of this is electronic forms working in conjunction with a Microsoft Word output template. Forms are comprised of sections, subsections, and controls, making it easy to navigate and capture data on a mobile device. From the forms list, you can view and edit existing forms and create new ones. You will be able to access created forms from a mobile device, allowing field staff to complete forms on site. Data captured on a form can be exported to produce risk assessment documents of any size, with many users producing reports of up to 100 pages via the Microsoft Word plugin. Before getting to that, the form needs to be created in Velappity and fields mapped to a Word document template to produce the report. See our separate video detailing how to install the Word plugin and create the template. In this video, we will concentrate on form creation and editing. Creating forms in Velappity is quick and easy, with drag and drop functionality. The starting point is always to name the form and enter the allocated time expected to complete the form. Options of raising on the device and autocomplete will be determined by your own processes. Forms can either be raised on the device or downloaded. Downloading to the device enables form completion even when the mobile device is offline. Autocomplete would be set if there is not a review step in your process. If your processes allow for office staff to review field workers' input before completing and sending to the client, then you would leave this blank. From there, you can start to edit the sections, subsections, and controls required in your form. Simply drag and drop the sections required, and you can then edit details and add and assign certain attributes, as well as add subsections to your form. Controls are essentially the fields used to build the form contents. For example, adding a camera would show that photographic evidence is required at that point, or you can choose to add drop-down lists, checkboxes, or free-form text boxes based on the requirements of your processes. The controls can be set to mandatory, meaning a job cannot be completed until all mandatory fields have been filled in. Once all sections, subsections, and controls are entered, you can choose to publish the form. A form must be published before a job can be assigned using that form. A form must also be set to published before it will display on a mobile device. The form will then display on the Forms List page, where you can see Version History from the Form State option, which shows all versions or only the current published version. This ensures that published forms can be used in jobs while edits and updates are performed in the background. Only published forms can be used in jobs. From the Forms List, you can edit existing forms or use them as a starting point to copy and then edit to create a new form. Form design in Velappity is a smooth and easy to follow process to get you up and running quickly.